Can you even see the TV?
Episode 16. Timber Trial.
You get it? We're in a tree. Yeah, that's unfortunate. What's up, Internet? This is Game Grumps. Join the game with Circle, please. There's a mojo in here! Yeah.
We're back.
Oh, and suddenly we're grinding on Akawaku's face. Oh, mojo doll! Yeah! Yeah, welcome back to Majora's Mask! Yeah!
We're back after months and months and months.
Yeah, by that you mean 2 months. Stop, Greg. 2 months, yeah.
I don't remember how you feel.
Brilliant.
Guys, I had college.
Yeah, and that's kind of why it's been so long since we could do anything. Because I'm like, hey, let's hang out. And you're like, oh, okay. And suddenly, oh, no, something comes. Oh, you just got flattened, like, by...
I'm getting beaten up.
Where are you? Where are you?
You're running! I'm in the middle of this bad.
Wait. I didn't... What the...
You killed me.
I did?
Yes. You... Two of the Rhino Roller thingies...
Ah, it's up!
No, two of the Rhino Roller thingies ran into me. You and the other one.
We just sandwiched you?
You sandwiched me and I died.
Oh, man. Well, by the way, welcome back to Crash the Titans.
Yeah.
It's been 2 months, so... We don't know what we're doing anymore.
Nope.
All I know is that we're on our way to get to,
Oh, that's not how you do the thing.
No, that's not how you do the thing.
How do you do the thing?
You have to press the thing.
Yeah.
You press the thing. No, press the other thing. You got it. I'm coming. Calm your ow.
Would that hurt a lot?
Yeah, I just...
Let's not do that.
Agreed.
Let's just screw you.
Yeah, we'll screw you too. Yeah, you ain't going anywhere. I ain't gonna... Whoa!
You can have this.
I don't want it, though. Right. Whee!
Oh, God, it's up to me.
Yeah, it's up to you. What do you want? What? Are you shitting me?
I'm shitting my pants!
Okay, we have a half hour to finish this game. Yeah, I got my brother and his neighbor here, and they're just talking to us, saying my dad's gonna be here in a half hour, and we can't record this.
Get out of my
bed! Oh, why am I? I'm telling a story. So once upon a time, when my dad gets here, we can't record anymore. The end.
Once upon a time, there was a little girl.
Once upon a time, there's a llama that had superpowers. That was the stupidest.
And I died.
And I died.
Do you have a limited life?
Yeah, kinda. I don't even know how. You have to, like, both die at the same... I think you have to die at the same time for us to lose. We still haven't figured out the life system in this game yet.
Nope. I think it's when you both die, because then the screen plays.
Yeah, you're right.
Dude, these things are good.
It's kind of like Let me think. Okay, I give up. You go this way, by the way. I love these things. We need a Rhino Roller to break that. Oh my god. Ow. Can the camera please do something?
Besides.
Just, okay, walk toward the camera so we can see what the hell we're doing. That's an awesome way of walking, okay. We can now see the voodoo bunnies that you're trying to kill. Yeah, they are voodoo bunnies.
That was uncalled
for. Die!
You need a new thing.
Oh, that's the guy we need. You need a new thing also. Thank you for killing me. That's what friends are for. Get out of the way. Where are you? Get out of the way! Yeah, I should have warned. That's a thing that I was doing. Mine? I don't even know what's going on anymore.
Me neither.
Like, it's been so long since we've done this, and now I discovered we have a half an hour to beat this game. There's only 4 chapters left, but still... We might be recording when my dad gets home. Maybe a little bit. What does the button say, Nate? Which button do you press? I'll give you a hint.
I did it!
No you didn't. Now you did it. You just sacrificed a living creature for money.
Money, yes, that's how the world works.
Indeed. Have you heard about this like this PETA version of Pokemon?
Yes.
That's so dumb. I just suddenly thought of that because like animal cruelty. I'm like, oh, there's that pisses me off. Welcome to Crash. We're talking about Pokemon. Whoa!
Welcome to life.
Life sucks.
Life's an adventure full of skunks that shoot shit.
I went outside once. The graphics were awesome, but the storyline was terrible. So was the gameplay.
I went outside once. It was pretty nice.
Oh god, get away! Okay, we actually kind of have to focus and...
I heard of this place called the Outside World.
I didn't like it though. Super Forge! And it missed. Kill it with with fart, I guess. Kill the fart. Ah, it's up to you!
Oh, we're all screwed then.
We are all totally screwed.
I'm okay.
Yeah, actually you are. That takes up a lot of... You thought... you thought that was going to work.
Okay, that didn't work.
Oh my god. Are we seriously out of stenches also? If no more mutants appear, we are so screwed. You can't break that without a mutant. Oh my god, we are so dead. Oh, salvation!
No, I'm in the middle of all this.
Why can't I break their block and... Oh no, I could have gotten that thing!
Ow.
I'll get out of the way to Sonic Rang. Boom!
I need to get away.
Yes!
That. I hate this game.
I win.
I hate this game.
Come on, grab on! Now! Oh, fine. Fuck you guys! Fuck this game.
I'm beating up an innocent creature.
Nice job. Crash Bandicoot, supporting animal cruelties in 1998. Hey, there's a mojo room. We should probably do that. Yeah. I am out of things to talk about.
That monster will trample.
Ha 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 ha. That's a reference to something.
Oh, it's my turn.
Oh, what? Let me off then. Oh, get on him!
I am! How do you work this thing?
Oh, we're all dead. Ground pound! Boom! Yay! I think if we lose our mutants, we lose. So actually, I think in retrospect, you should have grabbed those Wampa Fruits, but now it doesn't matter because you just hit me in the face.
You hit me in the face. This is two of the screens too small.
We won! Booga booga! Ah, I can't move! That's not what I wanted to do! What the hell's going on anymore? Let's get out of here! Oh my god! We killed all the toilet bots! Okay, final stretch, I think. Please?
Let's be over.
This is a short level. If it is. I don't know if it is, though. I'm going up the wall!
Let me go.
No!
Let me go.
No! You are my prisoner. I didn't even do that. There's another grinding section.
You are my prisoner.
Oh, please. Let you be my prisoner.
Dude.
No! I actually never watched that show. I thought it looked stupid.
It was really stupid.
So was Hey Arnold, actually. It was fun, but it was still stupid.
No.
It's just a bunch of ordinary street kids.
We can't be friends anymore.
That is a big sock!
That's really random. Let's go!
It is, though! I mean, holy crap! Oh, we're going in through the window! We're doing this Twilight Princess style. End of chapter. Something is wrong with me. This is like my third 20-ounce bottle of Pepsi today, and I'm totally wired as fuck. Combo King, no. Bronze,
and
yes.
And I used to be...
Indeed. Continue. Concept art.
I used to be...
Why is the music still playing?
Done repeat.
Go, do something! Thoraptor, do something!
I used to be hyper.
Next time I crash the Titans!